Wouldn't it be a great idea if you could, like, make one phone call and reach a whole bunch of good sitters at the same time? A few times a week, we'd all meet together in one place, and people would call and offer us jobs.
The floor is lava!
Lava.
I'm safe. I'm on the chair.
I'm Dawn. Is your mom here?
I don't know.
Does this look great? Executive using a travel website to book a last-minute getaway?
Sure, I think. Great, because I have an audition and I was worried it was a little bit too... My ex has a jet. Ugh, I wish. Anyway, thank you so much, Dana. Oh, my baby's
so boring. It's Dawn, actually.
Oh, I know why.
Uh-oh, someone needs a diaper change.
Oh, here you go.
Try the eggplant. It sings.
Ugh, Natalie Barrett. Oh, no.
This is Dawn's phone. It's her mother.
Mom.
I'm sorry, Dawn cannot come to the phone right now. She's a kid who has her own life to live. Sort out yours, and then you can apologize to my daughter.
I could have told her that myself.
I know, baby, but I'm your mom. And once in a while, I want to take care of you.
Parents are just older weirdos, doing the best they can.
I tried the eggplant.
Just like the rest of us.
But first, I had to babysit for Bailey Delvecchio. This was the job that destroyed all my friendships. But I vowed not to let my personal tragedy interfere with my ability to do good care.
Pinkies out. We must show the new Royal Highness how to comport oneself. Shouldn't we, my queen?
I'm the princess, not the queen. The queen wears dresses that look like boxes.
I stand corrected. Now sip.
Oops.
Splendid, Your Highness. You've given us the perfect reason to go pick out a new dress.
Should we close her eyes?
No. It's dark enough in the grave. Goodbye, Krakatoa. You lived. Now you're dead.
Do we say a prayer?
Krakatoa was an atheist.
What do you want?
To apologize to you.
Marianne?
I've been calling and calling. Why didn't you pick up?
Why didn't your number show up?
My dad has me on the stupid mouse phone again. Do you know how hard it was to get this thing to call you in the first place? What I wanted to tell you is Karen is going through a spooky phase, but she's actually a lot of fun.
I'll miss you.
They're trying to get a piece of our action, so we need to differentiate ourselves from the competition. Kid kits. Imagine if Claudia brought all of her awesome stuff every time we came to play. I mean, hang out.
Genius.
So we'd fill the boxes with old toys, and we'd use club dues to supplement for what we don't have. We'll bring the boxes to every job, and the kids will be so excited to see what we've got.
Oh, we have to decorate them.
Stacy!
Ooh, is this for me?
Sure is.
Whoa, what is that?
Jamie!
What are you doing? You can't be in the street all alone.
My new babysitter told me to come out here and play alone.
So I talked to all the girls this morning, and we've got all your jobs covered for the next few weeks. And we'll give you the money anyway.
Honestly, I just want everything to be as normal as possible. Mimi's gonna be fine.
Look at it.
Hey, sweetie, your parents called and asked me to check up on you while they're at the hospital. Grilled pizza.
Thank you so much.
Oh, we're here too. No one called us, but we have casseroles.
I'm so glad you guys are all here.
Oh.
What kind of casserole?
Healthy. What kind of pizza?
Marianne texted Dawn to come over too.
Oh my God, no.
It was fun.
No!
One big happy family. More or less.
And most importantly...
Oh, don't worry. I can disconnect my pump for up to an hour if I want to swim.
No. I mean, good. But most importantly, I'm gonna miss you guys. Christy, you're gonna make me cry. Guys, come on, we're only leaving for a week. Okay.